Well, good morning, meteorologist Joe Struce here with an update to your Saturday forecast. Mostly cloudy skies out there right now, and that will be the story through lunch hour today, and will stay mostly cloudy through the afternoon hours. It's after your dinner plans tonight that we'll see a shield of snow showers push in to northeast Indiana, spanning the entire viewing area by about 8 o'clock tonight. That will last through the overnight hours into about 1 or 2 a.m. So if you have plans late tonight, expect the potential for at least a slick spot or two out there on the roads. That clears out for your Sunday morning. We'll be left with about a dusting to a half inch of snow as you wake up on Sunday, very similar to what we woke up to for your Saturday morning. That clears out. We're left with mostly cloudy conditions for the rest of your Sunday morning and into the afternoon. The 10-day forecast shows one more chance of precipitation on the way. That will be on Monday. I think that could fall in the form of a wintry mix. Some rain, some snow. It will create some sloppy conditions out on the roadways for your Monday morning commute, as well as trailing into your Monday evening commute. So we have a little bit of a sloppy wintry forecast the next few days, and then bitter cold moves in for the rest of the work week, down to minus 14 degrees Wednesday into Thursday. Notice from Tuesday overnight through Thursday night into Friday morning, we're below zero. So a prolonged period of frigid temperatures coming into play. This is the coldest temperatures we'll have seen for the entire season to date. We warm up into the start of next weekend.